Alright, welcome back. So, I am going to be showing you off some Spelunky. We're going to jump right in to a WatchMePlay of Spelunky. If you've never seen Spelunky, don't do what I just did. All the game continues through the cavernous areas. Hell of a lot to see and unlock in this game. And if you haven't yet played it, I certainly recommend it. But I can't say, because it isn't for everybody. It's difficult. As you can see there, I used a rock that I found to put in front of these, that mouth. Traps, they shoot an arrow, kill you. And I'm having a really hard time finding any money. The goal also is to find as much gold, gems, anything that will help you out financially. You can buy level ups and powers. You'll need material to help you. I would say that, you know, you don't have to do that. You can just explore and try to get as far as you can in the game. Alright, folks, this is an awesome thing that I didn't want to see. Oh man. Oh no. So that the terrorist thing is from the shop owner. I've somehow destroyed the shop. So he's mad, to say the least. He's gonna try and kill me. Alright, so I got beaten up by an angry shopkeeper, and that's another way to die.